Walker. Wow. Walker. So basic, my guy.
I'm a prophet. I'm blind. I'm walking. Walker. All right, so young Harry.
Show stats. Let me see. So, endurance and strength is what I need to look at. So, right now, 14. Right? 14 strength. Yeah, that's pretty good. 10. Nope.
So, Aaron, what are we going with right here? Young, mature, age, refined.
Right now, hero's looking pretty good.
Interesting hero. Okay. Oh, they let you take a look at all of them. Okay. Take a look at this. Okay. The warrior king. Warrior hero. Okay. I feel like Derek might go for the hero, but he has an axe.
Wait, you said warrior dual wields?
So, yeah. When you, okay, so you click on the character, go to origin the moment you click on it. Just go to origin, they'll let you look at all the way they both look, like the way all the characters look.
Because Warrior's dexterity is pretty high. Yeah, they're high on dexterity, but pretty low on everything else. I might just go with hero. Because hero has the highest strength, they have decent endurance, and their health is 14. But Samurai seems pretty balanced, though.
Yeah, I noticed that. I noticed that too. The prisoner just looks insane. What happened to him?
Also, the very first class seems balanced, the Knight class.
Yeah. The Phaser's gonna be pretty OP. I'm looking forward to using the Phaser. For my age, it was a little good. I've added some strength.
Yeah, I think I am, even though I want to dual wield.
You'll be able to dual wield Neil Gaiman. You think you'll get used everything in game.
Yeah, I'm going to go with, ooh,
Yeah, this is just what you
male
want.
or female? Ooh,
Male.
I'm definitely going male. I can't. Enter name.
Keepsake. What is keepsake? No keepsake. The past has been well and truly left behind.
Twiggy.
Oh, okay.
Body type A. All right, young. I'm gonna go with. No, we're gonna go with young. Hero. Keepsake. A medallion. A medallion included with increases maximum health. Oh, we're definitely going with that.
No, I was gonna go with Quick
The
Silver Sword.
golden grace shining that eye of the people used to gain in many runes. All right, said to reinforce sacred flare. Oh no, I don't see why not go with this one. Let me look at the other ones though. Ashes are said to hold spirits within a container for certain throwing items, but can now breaks the seal and apply status. Says to origin from the
Can we
demigod.
like change our looks? Like, is that possible?
Yeah, you probably can do that later.
Okay. Should we go with this? I'm gonna choose Lucian. Okay, if I go with Lucian, do I?
Oh, this is how you change your template. The most common phase among turns, after all. Stroller, loner, face run around the van. Hero strides northern, a face among the hard people of unforgiving north. Some say they descend from giants.
These are all some cool rules.
You know what? I'm going to go with him. Default. No. I'm going with Northern. Northerner for the choose base template. Oh, here we go. No, I'm now I'm getting into the detail work now with the bone structure. I kind of like, kind of like that one. Oh wait, let me see what is changing. What is changing? Oh. Know, I don't really mind how the face looks. Hair. There we go. Holy shit. Dude, you can add so much shine to your hair. You know what? I'm gonna go like, what's my max on this? I'm gonna go like halfway. I do like the shine a little bit, but that makes me look like I have greasy hair. So 250. So, root darkness, white hair. No, let's just add a little bit of white hair. There we go. Eyebrows. Eyelashes. Eyes. Oh my gosh. Oh, here we go. Alternate body. I think most of my body's fine. Body hair. All right, looks like I am done. Start game with this character. Absolutely. Twiggy here. Oh man, I'm so pumped. Let's go. Oh, this loading screen though is forever. Oh, you know what I need to do? I need to put on my actual hard drive, not my external hard drive. Ooh. Tell a story, okay. The great Elden Ring was shattered. Ooh. I made my character kind of look like me, so. In our home. Cross the fog, the land between. I'm getting a lot of Dark Souls 3 vibes right now. By how the story's being told out in the beginning. Ooh.
Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found.
Okay.
And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish.
Alright.
Demigods all claimed the shards of the Elden Ring.
Okay.
The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war leading to abandonment by the Greater.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, rise now, ye tarnished.
Alright, yeah.
Ye dead who yet live.
Definitely.
The call of long lost grace.
Breach, brother.
To us all.
Jesus.
Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing.
So he's just naming off some of the bosses in the intro. The narrator's just naming all the bosses. Ooh, starting game. Yeah, he's just saying, and he was going off. This man was preaching. It was nice. Ooh, I've been touched by grace. So it looks like you're a tarnished one, kind of like on Dark Souls 3 on Ashen One.
To the lands between.
Oh, dude, it's
before the Elden Ring.
Ooh.
And become the Elden Lord.
Oh, so the goal is to become an Elden Lord. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Praise the Elden Ring. Oh, okay. Oh, they actually have a multiplayer menu. Alright, yep. Where's my weight? I'll have my shield on to me. Oh my gosh. This is one issue. I'm having a big issue right now. You know how in Dark Souls 3 you could have four rings? You only can have one talisman. Those are like the rings. Dude, he goes off. Okay. Elden Ring. He goes off. All right, it is kind of like it's kind of like Dark Souls. It's mostly like Dark Souls. Because like L2 is to L1's to block, L2 is to parry, R1's for light attack, R2 is heavy attack. Looks like triangle isn't to. Oh, there is a jump button. And L3 is to crouch. Huh. Looks like you can't two-hand stuff. What? Which one? Let me look at my poses. I got bow, wave, wave, the ring. Oh yeah. Collapse. They have rest. Yeah. Oh, so triangle. Triangle doesn't do what it used to do. So triangle opens up your pouch inventory. Yeah. Triangle made you hold your weapon in two hands. Let me actually see the controls. No, you can't switch squat shit. No. Oh, wait, hold on. Crouch, stand up. Yeah, no, I'm just seeing what is. Because I don't, I back step, jump, yep. Crouch, stand up. Well, there is no, there is no, two-handed option. Looks like depending on the weapon, depends on if you're gonna hold it. Alright. Ooh! Ooh, first boss! Oh my gosh. Oh, am I dead? I don't know. Yeah, they all just say praise the Elder Ring. Yeah. I think I was supposed to die. Yeah, I think I was supposed to die. Man, that first boss wrecked your shit. No, 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 no. No. I can't get the horse.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side.
Oh my gosh.
We found him here, after all.
Yeah, circles, dodge, everything's the same. Except for triangle. Triangle's different, tab is different. Yeah.
One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
Yeah, should be.
Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Square. I'm assuming square. I didn't get any healing items yet. So it seems like you were supposed to like die from the first boss. It's kind of like Bloodborne. Ooh. Okay. Hold on, let me... Give me a second, Andre. Now, let me just kind of... No, for some reason, like, I can't really hear the game audio. So I... Yeah, I just brought it down, yeah. Actually, this guy told me... What does he say? Brave Tarnus, take the plunge. Or of learning and remembrance. You know what? I'm gonna do what he says. I'm taking the plunge. You can pass time? Alright, so, yep, bonfire, you had to, Oh no, he's a bitch. So there's an X is actually for jump. Jumping now. And it can be equipped with up and element allowing you. Oh, I don't like that control. So I figure out how to two-hand stuff. I'm currently fighting right now. So it's, you have to hit triangle and R1 at the same time. Actually, no, you just have to hold down triangle, then hit R1 to switch. What? Yeah, that's, I'll get used to it. Triangle alone is just to, like, view your pouch, I think. Uh-huh. Tell me if you can switch it, because then I will. It's, if you hold a triangle in R1, it's two-handed. Oh, there's a stealth mechanic in the game too. Upon dying, you will be revived at the last site of grace that you visit. However, if there is a stack of money near where you died, you can choose to revive there instead. Oh. Ooh. You, alright. You hold triangle, and hold R1, and hit R1. It's not that hard. It's not that hard. You get used to it. I actually might drop down this ledge if I can. Oh wait. Oh, I know where this takes me. All right. There's no point in dropping down there. So it seems like in the beginning, once you spawn into the game, you get a choice. You can open the door, or you can just drop down into the pit where the guy tells you to. I kind of drop down the pit. You can choose to open the door. See. Oh, okay. First boss. Soldier of the Godric. Easy, done. All right. I'm already done, RJ. Was he actually a boss? He just felt like a boss. It just felt like a normal enemy with more health. Okay. Oh. Thank you. Wait. Oh my gosh. Alright, RJ, just drop down in the pit because I think you'll fight a side boss. Yeah. What's that up there? Maybe there's a way to get over there and get that. Oh no, you just gotta keep on exploring. Oh, co-op, multiplayer, use. Oh, use Tyson's fur finger to write down a gold summoning sign. Oh, I got the co-op feature. Yeah. Yeah, as soon as you open the door, it's right there. Let me see. Create a summoning sign for. What? Send anchor. Let's create a summoning sign for co-op multiplayer. Send another or oneself home. Oh, all right. Oh, I can't. Yeah, I have a shield too. What do you mean? Oh, you find the boss? No. You'll see a health bar. Ooh. Wow. I got out of the dungeon. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh. Oh, I got meat. I got bones. You can kill animals in this game.
Between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Summoning pool. In each area you'll find an effective measure that you'll find it easy to summon other players at these locations as co-op and hostile summoning their signs create with a small. Oh, so there's actually like locations where you can summon players. And there's a compass telling you where to go, north, east, south, or west. I know. No, there's no bonfire. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yeah. Second boss. Dude, he's on a horse. And he does it. You'll revive. Oh, I'm dead again? I'm not gonna lie, this first boss is kinda annoying. The fingers help you do co-op, I think. I've been slashing at every wall. What chest? Oh, yeah. Nah, I'm still slashing at those chests, RJ. You cannot convince me otherwise. I'll come back for that boss later. Fast travel, okay. So how do I fast travel? Oh wait. Oh.
Selling wares as the land has been tainted. It's only let's say you're a very welcome You know, if you can spare the runes, you should buy yourself a crafting kit. A crafting kit allows you to make basic items on your own. Essential, really. If you intend, the kit costs a bundle, and I admit I do take my cut.
Ooh.
You know, you should buy a crafting essential ring. The kit costs.
So you can actually build your own weapons? How much does the crafting kit cost? Ooh, crafting kit. I might actually get that.
I'm glad you took my warning to...
If you have a crafting crate, you can make your various items from materials that you find. Select from the main menu, and you can learn. Ooh, okay. I didn't reread that. Item crafts. Oh. Shit. Okay. Oh, this is where I can strengthen my weapon. What do I need? What items do I need? Oh. Probably. I wonder how you can summon your horse. Helmet. Equipment. Is helmet stronger? Oh, of course. Teal drop scabs, there are... Oh, yeah, are you in the open world part? I'm not gonna lie, RJ. The holding triangle in R1 might become a problem. Well, I'll probably give it up as soon as it's not as required for me. Ooh, bring it. Oh no, don't bring it. Yeah. Not gonna lie, this one guy's kinda tough. Oh yeah, he's a bitch. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not fighting the guy with the horse. I went to the camp. And... dude, he's a boss. I kind of just went around him. Because I tried to fight him, did 53 damage. And I went with the class with the most damage, with the most strength. Oh man, I might have to use the shield. Ooh! Is that like a new weapon? No. It's throwing knives. Oh. Oh shit. You have a plan. This is true. Oh no, RJ. A chess. I did. Oh. I got a spell. It's a real shame that I can't use it. Right, RJ? Let me actually see. Oh, cutscene. Oh, where?
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
No, okay. No, you're gonna level me up? Oh, damn, Mel. You're not that bad looking. I'll tell you either.
Offer you an accord.
Man, the graphics are amazing. Even on a PS4.
Two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. Mm-hmm. I bequeath to you this ring.
Ooh, a ring? Oh! Steed wing?
Use it to traverse great distances.
Okay.
It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
I will.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
Let me see. So that's health. That's, so mine is magic or FP. Endurance. Oh, endurance helps you increase your maximum load. Strength. Okay. Intelligence helps you with magic. Gonna bring my health up to 15 and then I'm gonna start leveling up. Oh yeah. Oh, I see what you're talking about, RJ. No, I see what you're talking about, the adding spells to your weapons. Okay. Horseback riding. Oh, you know what? I got my horse back. Guess what I'm gonna do right now? And then I'll end the stream. I'm gonna... How do you fast travel? I think it's this one. Oh, you don't fast travel through the bonfire. You just go through your map and you fast travel just like that. You don't have to be at a bonfire to fast travel, it seems like. So I'm gonna fight the boss. The on horse. He deserves vengeance. Also, I gotta figure out how to... How do I summon... All right, my guy. We will fight this guy. Let's go! RJ, it's so much better. go! Let's go, my royal Steve! Let's go! Oh, it's just such a fun battle now. Don't die on me, my guy. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh shit! Wait, what? So, that boss is so much easier once you get a horse. But I haven't defeated him, he killed me. No, there's no such thing as getting high weapons, RJ. I'm gonna kill him. The stream won't end until I kill him. I wish you can name.
May I have a word?
Oh.
A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master.
Spirit calling bell? Lone wolf ashes?
It is a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return.
You know, RJ.
The spirits will obey thine command, but briefly, as they recall battles.
It's gonna be very hard not to use some of these spells. As thou wishest.
Forgive mine intrusion. Tiny golden aura is the grace of the earth. This light once shone in the eyes of it now. It is, you can see them, can't you? The rays of grace.
All right. How do I equip this? Summon 3 lone wolf spirits. I don't know how to use this. How do you use that? Maybe I need a specific type of weapon? Oh no, I did not mean to do that. Alright, I'm not gonna lie. The one thing I actually do hate, as of right now, is I wish the ring, the thing that you used to call the your horse, wasn't the same. You didn't have to go through your inventory to equip it. I wish it was an actual button. Oh wait. Inventory. What you selling? Oh shit. Oh hi. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Damn it.
I'm kind of regretting this axe. I always forget they always get the axe. And the axe is not bad, but it has such short range to it. Let me see why you... Do you have any weapons? No. Also, we can start doing co-op. Well, not tonight. I'll probably go to bed around 2. I'll probably end the stream around 2. Yeah. Yeah, probably. Level up. Explore. Shit. Ooh, almost got hit there. Damn it. Ooh. There we go. Oh, let the Lord's place. Ooh, yes. New weapon. Ayo. What do you mean? What do I need? Strength? 30 strength to wield this bitch? Jesus Christ. To wield this goddamn weapon. I killed the boss. Because this weapon I just got, it's called the Golden Hell, I need 30 strength, 14 dexterity, and 12 faith. Let me see what the weapon looks like though. Ooh, it's a big weapon though. Alright. Well, it looks like I'm going to end the stream. Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow.